Alrighty, gamers. Stop it, little English boy. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to another video. And it's gonna sound really cringy when it's on your phones, tablets, TVs, whatever. It's gonna be a really cringy intro. Yeah. Why do I have the worst intros? Like me doing the intro, but the best outro. I don't know. I have an intro for myself. I need to stop doing that. But today we are playing Dirt Showdown. That was in my last video after my long break. It sucked because I wanted to be uploading for you guys as much as you wanted me to be uploading. Man, I didn't realize that's probably not high how much you want me to. But that's okay. Today we're gonna have a lot of fun. Everyone, get back in your chairs. I have a gaming chair, so don't be jealous. Sit back in your chairs and have a good time watching this video because we are a fun channel where we do lots of fun stuff and race cars and crash cars and do a lot of fun stuff. Yeah. Probably not as cool as Logan Paul, but we're just not gonna talk about him. This is Shaun plays games. All that matters, right?
Go! Go!
So this video, I want to beat the Eliminator. I don't win a DNF. Like I did last. If you watch Jelly, Coco Pop, or Slogo Man or whatever, I used to all the time. Jelly is like the DNF thing. DNF stands for did not finish. And kid or brother advice. I just gotta stay in this position and I think I'll be safe. Whoa, some big works from the announcer. Okay.
That driver needs to work it. Going all over joint.
I need more power in my car. This car is always super fast.
Four to go. Things are heating up.
I need to start a crash. Get this car maxed out.
There's only three cars left now.
Three left, no. I cannot make a mistake.
Eliminated. There's only seconds to go.
Only seconds. I need to start maxing out my car. That's what I need to do. Beat this. I will beat it. Just maybe right not at this moment. I hope I'm not. I lost a tooth this morning, so that's why my voice sounds super weird. Alright, I need to pass Jan. I think I'll be good.
The timer started. Who's gonna be first?
Come on, Jan. Come on, boy. If I'm in front of Jan and I can stay there, I'm good. I should be able to win. Listening to Bohemian Rhapsody, and I'm like, whoa, mom, my tooth came out. I'm not making that all of this. But because I actually texted her.
Eliminated.
someone to say that. This is a big deal. Ah! Why? Stop it. Stand by the park, though.
Oh,
I don't know about the Eliminator. Doing that right now. We're not doing it. I don't want to. Second. I'm very disappointed. Well, I hope I got second and I can move on. Best case scenario. Ooh, $16. Domination. Oh boy, I want to upgrade, but I can't. Oh, that's just right. But let's try some more. Yeah. I don't know what Dominaton is. I think it might be like a demolition derby, but I'm not sure. You have to have points. So no one has points so far. So I'm like, oh, my eyes are 24. Well, I just gained a point from there. See, it's just little stuff that you do to get points. Keep doing fun little stuff like drifts. You can knock out people. There, I probably just got a fun point.
That sector's
gone. People are catching up to me, and that's not good. I want the highest amount to get the most money and move on easier. I wonder what it's like being in midair, like in a car, but on multi speed. What's the feeling? Because, like, on a little road, my heart sinks down, you go like, whoa! I was actually on a vacation not too long ago with my dad, and he kind of explained that whole heart sinking thing to me, and like, I explained how, like, the driver knows when it's coming, so, like, he'll see, like, there's a hill, so he'll be expecting it, but, like, if you're a passenger, you're on your phone, you're coloring, you're petting your dog, you're always doing something, and it scares you. That's why the driver doesn't go, whoa! Because they see it coming and they're always being taken to it. Or they should be, so life lesson right there, pay attention to it. Alright, number first. Who says that? Okay, let's continue because that one is awesome. Nope, this will probably be a two race thing. I got first place and I'm so happy. Oh yeah. Woke up at 6:30 in the morning today. Tooth came out! I don't want to run over anyone, but I really do. So right now I just need to get in front of everyone and I don't even need my mouse, you just need one hand for this game. That's a pretty easy game. I would suggest it for any people that are like on me all the time. Don't have much games. I mean, it's not an expensive game. I don't know how much it costs, so don't be glaring me in the comments. How much does this game cost? What is it so cheap? Could be $2, could be $65. Our family does a little bit of gaming every once in a while. But we still do a lot of things. People at school said I don't do sports. I don't take that. But I do a lot of sports and I do a lot of stuff. We are always busy. So. I'm lucky that I just do YouTube videos before school, before we do anything. So, yeah. That just kind of works out. I'll do one more race or something.
Oh no.
I'm tired. I just got waking up so early. Jam, you got third. Eight ball. Booyah, waka shot. We'll do eight ball and then we'll wrap up the video. Visual. It's what Ali said. I watch him sometimes just for the information. He's like, time to wrap up this Vigio. What's a Vigio? V-I-G-H-E-O. Like what? Vigio? Or what is Z? Z. What is Z? I don't know. What is, I'm just confused on what a Z is.
There should be plenty of T-bones in this one. With some brutal crossover.
Ow. No. Whoa, that was a cool camera angle. T-bone. But it was a light. It was a light. Bud Knight. Bud Knight. He is respected. You never disrespect Bud Knight. He is a warrior.
Spinning out as they fail to hold on. Just hold on, little buddy.
Oh, she's a man. That was too hard at first. She'll chew you up.
Sweet overtaking there.
Alright, don't mess up.
Yeah, listen to the metal scream with joy.
I don't know if it's much joy if you're just...
And they are struggling to keep control. Good.
Really hard to mess up on the day board. This one I need to really concentrate. This is not a one-hand thing. This is a two-hand thing. That makes it sound right. Feel like... da, 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 da. This day I went to this gaming bus. Oh my gosh. It was a bus with games in it. It was amazing. No Shaun plays games, but... I mean, it was a bus filled with video games. There's nothing better than that. I need to get out this hot rod. Get this hot rod out. Ah!
And they slam into the side.
Yeah, duh, how about you start driving this car? Handling is awful. One out, driver. That's the risky thing about being in first. On those eight balls, you always have a chance wrecking yourself. Good on that. Where's the crowd? Like, these things are empty. You wanna pack on those eights, we got a nitro. Clear.
They did it!
And
what a
go.
Drive.
Oh, that wall went there, man. Well, from the end of you. Okay, hopefully that was a one race thing. I don't want to do two. Really don't. Maybe. Oh, these glasses hurt. Wow, the world is so much brighter. Yeah, of course we didn't want to go. Some of you... I suggest in this game, don't use your nitro as much as I do. It's not going to help matters. Spinning out people is a great skill. Oh, that's nasty.
Moving up the field.
No. I'm not gonna let that person pass me, so I'm gonna back up. That little piece of awesomeness. It all happens so fast in this game. You don't even get a real chance to look at everything. And on places like that, you can look around. Not gonna do you any good if you're like right here and there. You really gotta pay attention to them first. But, if you're last at one point, it doesn't mean you can always be first. I have a lot of experience with WASD, so I guess you could consider me a good player. The ninja of Dirt Showdown. Whoa, that was uncomfortably close. Someone's behind me. I think it's a doll. Look at my webcam. Is there anything behind me? I rolled it first.
Smooth overtake. Yeah. On to the last lap.
One and six. Oh, no, I think I'll go third. Second. Press the button. Well, guys, I think we're going to be concluding this video. Ow, my hat hurts. Ow, how do I wear this thing on the weekends? Do I just not have a huge headset on my ears? Whoa, okay, that is awesome. I feel like that'd flip it easily. Next video, you will get the race off. The final thingamajiggy. A race off. And I think there's going to be three races. That's the big boy, guys. We've been working up to that. Or I have. You haven't, but you've been watching me. So, yeah, tomorrow's video will be race off, and, yeah, hope you all enjoyed. This was a pretty good video, I think. We got some first, we got some second, yeah, that's all we got, really, overalls. So, yeah, we had a good time today. I did. I hope you guys did, because I know I did. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash the like button, and how do YouTubers do it? How? And subscribe if you enjoy my channel and my content. It's not very good, but I try. And leave a comment suggesting what I do in future videos. Hope you all enjoyed, and see ya!